This is one disturbing parade float. Not sure what Puko means, but it looks like the knife is missing. How come one of them is wearing a mask and the other isn't? I don't hear any haunting laughter. Stabbing again and again. That must mean the arm's supposed to move. Can't open this with my bare hands.
Five remain.
So this is the Koskela Brothers parade float. Looks like only four pieces are missing. The mask is the only one without a location listed.
Gift shop.
Easy. I can't make out what it says. Espresso Express. Got it. Fair Trade Fun Zone.
Five remaining.
Should the characters be moving? Is missing a soundtrack? The Float Killer isn't wearing a mask. Maybe he needs one. I figured out what the float is missing. The materials listed for the parade float mentioned a mask. Where is it?
Poor Mocha Moose. He never failed to amuse me. Now we know, Ilmo, there is such a thing as too much coffee. Mocha will live on in a place of honor. He lost his head. Mulligan and Thornton had one job.
Mulligan and Thornton must know where the Moose Skull mask is. The mask is missing. Where is it?
The dead brought back to life. The crown of the Grand Master.
Moose steak is never a mistake. Just get it fucking done!
They know where it is. I know they know. Where is the mask?
We didn't bleach it. We'll bow to him.
The Maw of the Crumbling Whale! Show the bitch who's boss!
The Moose Mask is at the Huatari Well, in Coffee World. Saw something. Like I did in Cauldron Lake. The well, here in Coffee World. I know the Moose Skull will be there. It's here. I knew it would be. I made them show me. Now I need to bring the mask to the float. The Moose Skull goes here, obviously.
The killing of Monica Thompson was a terrible mistake. Thornton blamed Mulligan's itchy trigger finger. Mulligan blamed Thornton's shitty pastrami sandwich. They only agreed it wasn't their fault. No one will find her corpse. We'll hide it. They fed the body to the maw of a crumbling well, like the murderous Huatari brothers did long ago. They lied to everyone. The word would never get out. But a secret like this doesn't die. It grew inside them, like cancer. The darkness taking over, filling the shape of them.
I guess a toy knife will do. The moose mask appeared on the well.
Thank God. A little something to get those arms moving. There's your knife. Some creepy laughing for atmosphere. Okay, Saga. Let's get the clicker from these assholes. What the hell? Where am I?
Mulligan and Thornton in the wreckage of the morgue, shadows on their faces. Thornton did his best woman's voice. I'm a stuck-up FBI bitch. I make a big fucking mess and get these dumb backwater cops to clean it up. Thornton turned to his partner. These government motherfuckers. Next time, Mulligan, I'll tell her. You got no clue. You let your own kid drown. You're a fucking fraud. Mulligan leered. Pinning the murder on the Bookers would have fixed this whole goddamn mess, but their kind always sticks together. I reckon we should show the bitch who's boss, Thornton. Shadows crept over Mulligan and Thornton. Inside them, they grinned.
Logan? Logan! I'm here! Logan! The story is trying to take Logan. I can still stop this. I need the clicker.
The report of the shotgun rang in the air. The enemy fell. Saga felt a surge of new energy. She'd been dead tired before, but was ready for more now. She would get through this. She continued on.
Wake? I saw him this way in the other overlap. It's a loop. Just like before.
Ilma Koskela stood in front of the small gathering of Coffee World employees and bikers. He read from a piece of paper. Mocha was a wonderful moose who deserves a place of honor in the Hall of the Calavella Knights. His skull will become the crown of the Grand Master, the dead brought back to life. There was polite applause. After the service, Ilmo had the body hauled off to be turned into moose steaks. Mulligan and Thornton were told to get the head cleaned. They both grabbed an antler. What the hell, Thornton? I got it, Mulligan. They brought the skull into the workshop to boil it and bleach it. They grumbled, wanted to just get it fucking done. It was just a stupid animal. But I guess moose steak is never a mistake, huh?
Get through that. I need to look for another way through. What does that mean? Next time they won't be coming back.
Show the bitch you boss!
I've been tricked. Scratch room. I tried to fix the story, but has it now. It's the key to escape.
What do you mean, escape? You're already out. So is Scratch.
We're making progress. I wrote to be the story's hero. Save her family. Save us all.
Save her family? Are you talking about my family?
Yes, you know it's working. You just need to keep going.
Did you put my family in the horror story? I keep seeing him in overlaps, but he's already out. Are these visions coming from the past, when he was still trapped in the dark place? I have the clicker. I can stop this nightmare.
Tears at night, as I hear the storm howling, losing my child, taken by the tide, nowhere to hide, I don't know, broken bonds, broken souls, baby, you know how it goes, blood stains on the phone, baby, call. Keep on trying, I'm not losing my child.